Welcome to StudyPix. In this video, we are going to learn about the tips and tricks in solving the square root of any perfect square in less than 5 seconds. The first thing we have to know is the square of the numbers from 1 to 10. Square of 1 is 1, 2, 4, 3, 9, 4, 16, 5, 25, 6, 36, 7, 49, 8, 64, 9, 81, and 10 is 100. The second thing we have to consider is the last digit of the square of the number. The last digit is 1, 4, 9, 6, 5, 6, 9, 4, 1, and 0. The question given here is 361. The square root of this number must be a two-digit number. The first step we have to do is take the last digit. The last digit is 1 and come to the table and find where the last digit 1 lies, here and here also, and find the corresponding number. Corresponding number is 1 and here 9. So the last digit must be a 1 or 9. And the second step we have to do is ignore the last two digit and take the first digit 3 and come to the table and find whether 3 lies in between. 3 lies in between 1 and 4. And take the corresponding number, it is 1 and 2, and take the least number. The least number is 1, so the first digit must be 1. So the square root of 361 must be 11 or 19. To find whether 11 or 19 is the correct answer, we have to take the first digit 1 and multiply it with the next number, it is 2. Therefore, the answer is 2, and take this number, here is 3, and this number 2, which is greater than 2. Therefore, in this condition, we have to take the maximum number, 1 or 9, we have to take the 9. Therefore, answer must be 19. The square root of 361 must be 19. Coming to the next question, the question given here is 2916. Here also the square root of this number must be a two-digit number. And the first step we have to do is take the last digit. The last digit is 6 and come to the table, find where the last digit 6 is lies. It must be 4 or 6. Therefore, the last digit must be 4 or 6. And the second step we have to do is ignore the last two digit. Ignore the last two digit and take the first two digit, 29, and come to the table, find where the 29 lies in between. 8, 4, 25 and 36, where the 29 lies in between. The corresponding number is 5 or 6. Take the least number is 5, and it must be start with 5. Therefore, square root of this number must be 54 or 56. So, we have to find whether it is 54 or 56. So, take the first number, 5, and multiply with the next number, the 5 and 6. Therefore, it must be 30. 30, and take the first number, first two number, 29, and here 30. Therefore, 30 is greater than 29. Therefore, this number is greater than the first two-digit number. So, we have to take the least number. 4 or 6, we have to take the least number. It must be 4. Therefore, 54 is the square root of 2916. And the next question is 5929. The square root of this number must be a two-digit number. Take the last digit 9 and come to the table. Find where the last digit 9 lies, here and here also. And the corresponding number is 3 and 7. Therefore, the last digit must be 3 or 7. And the second step, we have to ignore the last two digits. And the first two digit is 59. Can come to the table, find whether 59 lies in between. 59 lies in between 49 and 64, and the corresponding number is 7 and 8. 7 and 8, we have to take the least number, it is 7. Therefore, the answer must be start with 7. it must be 73 or 77, and we have to find whether it is, whether which one is right. Therefore, take this first number and multiply with the next number. It must be 56. The first number 59 is greater than 56. In this condition, we have to take the maximum number 3 or 7. We have to take the 7. Therefore, square root of 5929 must be 77. Now we know the tricks to solve these types of question. So we have to solve this question with more fast. Consider the last digit. It is 5 and the corresponding number is 5. So the last digit must be 5. Ignore the last two digits. Take the first two number 72. 72 lies in between 64 and 81. The number is 8 or 9. Take the least number 8. Therefore, the square root of 7225 must be 85. Hope you like the video. Subscribe to Study Tricks for more and more videos. Thank you.